building. Target hit. Thank you.
like having another soldier on the field.
Yeah. Come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Regret it. Encounter enough beasties out there, and you'll be happy you won from the rest.
That hurt.
This'll help.
Get hit!
I'm out.
critical, bitch!
Always nice to get resupplied.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Thank you.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Corporation, Crimson Lance, D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
All right, boys, take them out! Oh my God!
Did you know Shep Sanders in the Arid Badlands has another job for you?
Hey, let's get you rolling, man. Get you rolling.
Mounting up.
Greetings, Traveler. New missions are available at the Firestorm Bounty Board.
To that, busted up nine toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put in the pierce to give you clearance on. I might not have a med
school. You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify their skills and proficiencies.
Check me out.
You know what you need to know.
Come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.